Good morning, Skeeters. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Kevin Arteaga.
And I'm Xavier Coonrod, and today is a B-Day, and this is your live Skeeto-Byte news.
Skeeters, it's that time of the year to start returning library books and planning ahead for your summer reading. Seniors should turn in all books by next Monday and clear any bills you have in the library. All students come by and return books and check out the new ones for the summer.
Applications for Ignite at MHS are now being accepted. This is a unique credit recovery program for students that are at least 16 years old and are several credits behind. If you have fallen behind due to any reason but are now inspired to work hard and get back on track to graduate on time, please come to A2 and the Counseling Center to pick up your application. For questions about Ignite, see Ms. Taylor in A2.
Are you going to be a junior or senior next year? If so, are you interested in running for class officer? Sign up in K11 this week. When signing up, include full name with your ID number.
Skeeter Nation, Mesquite Track is excited to announce the results of the regional track meet held last week in Waco. This year's region champions and state qualifiers are Caleb Boger in the 200-meter dash. Caleb has one of the fastest times in the state with a record time of 20.95. The other region champ and state qualifier are Audia Vaughn, Jennifer Godfrey, Deja Wheeler, and Angel Miles, who make up the second fastest 4x200 relay team in the country, running a blazing 1:35.54. We are so proud of these young men and women and look forward to them representing Skeeter Nation this weekend at UIL State Track Championships. Please wish them luck if you see them.
Attention juniors, the registration deadline for the June 3rd SAT is this Tuesday, May 9th. Let's get that one.
Recoup. It is that time of the year for MHS students. If you owe recoup, you must serve your time, log it, and turn in your log sheets into the attendance office. If the attendance office does not have the proper proof that you served, you cannot get your credit for the recoup. The deadline is May 12th for seniors and May 19th for freshmen, sophomores, and juniors. Take care of this quickly. Time is running out. If you do not serve the log and turn in the recoup log to the attendance, you could be denied credit for your classes and be forced to take them all over again.
Announcing the creation of the new club on campus. SAGA is Sexuality and Gender Acceptance. It is a safe and inclusive space for lesbian, gay, bisexual, transgender students and their allies. Everyone is welcome and will be greeted with open arms. All young people, regardless of sexual orientation or identity, deserve a safe and supportive environment in which they can achieve their full potential. Come join us May 11th in E1 at 4:10.
Summer school information is now available in the Counseling Center. Summer school pre-registration is May 8th through June 1st here at MHS. You must see your counselor to register.
Seniors, if you have received your acceptance letter from university, community college, technical school, or have received your commitment letter for the armed forces, please see Ms. S. Also, please show Ms. S your financial aid award letters as you receive them from universities or community colleges you have applied to.
Attention seniors, senior picnic is this Friday, May 12th at Pasco Park. The cost is $3. You must turn in your permission slip with your money in order to attend. Permission slips can be picked up in the main office and you can return those with $3 to Ms. Melton in the ticket booth or a senior leader. Thursday, May 11th will be the last day to pay.
Seniors, Wednesday is the last day to submit photos for the senior breakfast, which is today. Please submit to mhsseniorpictures17@gmail.com, no later than by today.
Senior breakfast picture update. Send 2 to 4 pics of you from all 4 years at MHS, no baby pics, by this Wednesday, May 10th, today, and send them to the same address.
The unclear list is posted in the glass case outside the counseling center. It's very important that you check this list. If you're on the list, you need to return the items or pay your fine to get off the list. If you are still on the list by May 17th, you won't be able to pick up your cap and gown.
Attention seniors, want to win a brand spanking new Chromebook? Next week, we'll begin collecting your clean, school-appropriate clothing such as polos, MHS shirts, and pants that you'd like to donate. For every 6 pieces of clothing, washed and folded, your name will be entered in the drawing. Turn those into Ms. Sanchez in the front office. Posters are located throughout the school as well as in your classrooms on how to do so.
Attention seniors, senior bash tickets will be sold every day after school this week in the main hallway. See Nikki Gonzalez to get the tickets. The last day to buy the tickets is this Friday, May 12th, so tickets will be $70.
Exciting things are happening in the Swarm Press. Go to www.theswarmpress.com to read the latest news on our campus and in your community.
And now, will you please stand for the pledges?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. It is now time for a moment of silence.
If you missed any of us today, you can find the news on our school website and be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.
Thank you for joining us today. Your Skeeto-Byte News Team, SSR is about to begin. I'm Kevin Arteaga.
And I'm Xavier Coonrod. And we are Maroon.
Skeeters out!